a pretty, sort of in between medium range and close range, but it's really, it's more close range, it's nice and tight. So we're gonna be adding another close range strike. So I've got my hook slap, my body rip, and then I've got my knee, okay? And I still wanna follow the same principles that I would tactically by moving offline. So slap, boom, and push and move again. Again, it's gonna come in turn of direction, and then move and scan. Okay, so using that tight circle still with our hook slap, coming there for the lead, our body rip here, and then our partner will present the pads for us for a knee. If you're holding the pads, you don't always need to be passive. This is your opportunity to practice your defense against the knee. So if I've got the knees in, my defense is actually that. So while he's presenting the pads for our training benefit, he's also getting some yield from it as well. Okay, once again, hook slap, boom, move and scan.